Welcome back. Some progress at Scotty's Castle in Death Valley. Popular tourist spot was damaged by floods back in 2015. Well, you can now visit the castle grounds and even take a tour, but only a limited number of people can get in. Guided tours include areas previously closed to the public. The tours run a Sunday each month from January to April. Space is limited, but we've got a link on how you can sign up at 8newsnow.com.